Hey, yo, son, fuck all that rap beef, man, because I don't really care about that, man. I got a new beef in 2009. All you niggas at shows with better cameras than me, man, fuck that shit.
Yeah.
That shit ain't real in the streets. Real niggas don't be having this real nice cameras and shit, man. Fuck that. Man, this is real grimy. Got a shit right here, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
real,
son.
Get it.
Yeah. Yo, that son got Yamaha, little brother, little Mino.
We just came from Josh Shepherd's crib with the Backline Radio, you know what I'm saying, the podcast.
Yeah, it's pretty dope.
Joint went pretty good, man.
The video blog, the reality series.
Yeah.
How did this thing start with you guys?
5-4 reality show.
A video blog, man.
I said, man, let's just do this every week, man. We're always doing stuff. Yeah. We're always at a show. We're always recording. We're always doing something. Why don't we just do a weekly blog? And we'll try to keep it entertaining. If you had some friends like us, you'd probably be having a good time all the time.
Shit, man. The interview went good, man. We had some good laughs, man. Had some fun. Now we're about to go meet up with Avi. I'm an emo and shit. So, we're just going to get it out.
This song's cool. It's so got a fresh new outlook, and it's going down, man. Tonight, we're about to go check out the homie Dub 6, Music for Assholes Part 2. As y'all can see right here, I'm working on Bobo Blake's Go Blaze video, man. After that, I'm gonna be mixing some tracks down. We might be hitting the studio with the homie Biology. Then Friday, we got the Black and Tan. Then this weekend, we're going to Odessa. It's gonna be crazy. Crew 54 has never been to Odessa. South by Southwest is coming. I'm seeing all types of parties, and 5-4 Reality Show will be in all of them. Holla at your boys.
What's good, man?
I'm chilling, man. About to drop this album. About to do a fucking dope ass show.
We've been talking about the album. We talked to Cali Zack.
Cali Crack.
We talked to this fool. We ain't talked to B Gorns yet, man.
What's going on, B?
What's good, man?
You got scoop seat up, eat nigga, eat up, continue to meet y'all meats. That's what I go by.
So everybody talking about this.
I ain't got nothing
as
cool to say as that, man.
Yeah, well, man, we got the homie Storm Shadow in here, man.
Peace and love.
What you gonna give the people tonight, man?
Gonna give them a piece of my mind, straight up. Let them know that Austin got a hip-hop scene out here. It's true hip-hop is out here. And we're letting the whole world know how we get down. Omega Supreme, that's the sync. It's just raw, straight hip-hop lyrics and shit.
Crew 5-4! Omega Supreme! Making bad shit, the best shit.
Retribution when you trench me into an E-law, you admit it. So you face the way submitted. Now he done did it, but when you saw my chronicle, your songs are more minuscule than impossible. Can you even see your arms? My flow is smooth like shoe grease. Only your hip hop moves like six off feet. I'm diabolical.
Zack in the building.
Cali Zack, man. You putting it down tonight, man?
I am. I somehow wound up on this fucking Dub 6 project. Music for Assholes, even though anyone will tell you I'm a real nice guy. And, but definitely the rest of the people I can vouch, certified assholes.
Crew
5-4. This that one. Yeah. Crew 5-4. Hey, Productions in the building. Keep shows mad love. Keep crying all the time.
That's what they say.
Keep it moving. What I'm doing.
your city, just keep it to the floor. Open up the door, step onto the stage. I'm sipping on a cocktail and smoking on some flavor.
Cause at this point, I don't listen. Did I forget your bitches? For most of these punks, when I went through that kitty phase, I was studying kitty brains. Bitches and shakes, stack static, it's an eight to eight.
I got a real ace. I got an ace in the hole, cuz they call me Wild Card. I got an ace in the hole. This is my partner right here, Satch.
You already know how to throw it down.
No.
Cantina, man, and they ripped the shit. That was when I knew I had to record with them. So now we in here, we in the cave with T-Flow.
What's good with it, man? Yeah, it's our first time coming through, man. We thank you for having us up in here. You know what I'm saying? For drinking up all the Kool-Aid. You know what I'm saying? Eat the chicken and all that, man.
Yo, we getting to this, man.
Got a home. Shorty got a mind of a grinder. Out getting that paper, that's where you can find her. She ain't messing with babies, mature with her mind. Respect that. Her you was drinking, drop out the lineup. She...
What's
poppin'? Oh, Lord, you looking at booty, but man, we outside of Black and Tan right now. Man, it's crunk in there, people in there dancing. Table man is cool, man.
DJ Kid Slice's birthday, man. Like, he already getting it on.
Harry on the other side, man. We got DJ Dig here and there just chilling. Yeah. I'll be running around, man. Keep it local.
Keep it local.
In the building. We having a good time. See Hova behind the camera. She talking about
shit. She don't want to talk because she said she tired.
Yeah.
Every time Dirty Harry and Kid Slice and them start playing some shit.
She yeah,
like she don't
want to
sit her ass
she
down.
Be like,
man, don't nobody do it like Table Man.
Let me know.
Man, Table Man is cool, dude. What the hell they do, man? Crew 5-4 is in the building, man. Make sure y'all check it out, man. What's up, man?
What it is, y'all?
Man, we made the long drive.
Got the long drive out the way.
What's up, Sehova?
Hey.
How you doing, man? What's going on up in here, man?
Ain't shit, man. Dub 6 brought us out here.
Where we at, man? Roadhouse Live?
That's in Texas. We are in Roadhouse Live.
Dub 6 Music for Assholes.
Two. Just put the two right there.
Record release.
And there I am, the neighborhood superstar. I make the crowd say,
hey.
I make the crowd say,
ah.
And yeah, I can pull any chick from the bar.
Like you got
another shot and y'all keep on dancing.
Kid did it tonight, man. That shit went down. That's it, I can't lie.
Oh,
we had a good show, man. We had a good time.
That was great, man.
My full reality show. I'm glad I got you guys to come to my hometown, man.
Hey, man, anytime.
Shirt trick. Yeah, you gotta get that $20.